thank you for taking the trouble to come out and see us tonight in your holiday weekend. You put faith in us, and let me tell you, we have faith in you. And our prayer for this evening is that this will be one of those epic nights that none of us forgets. We need it. Night when we hold tight to what lifts us up and some of what holds us back, that kind of night. Night of surrender to music. We surrender to you. We let it go, whatever it is. But you don't want to let it go. perhaps will you turn off the spotlights? Sometimes you see yourself clearer in the dark. The stars come out. See the stripes? Now let's see the stars. Oh, see the stripes? Now we see the stars.
Thank you.
So we sing out. Faithful to joy, justice, community, compassion. That is America. We know that. still on. Here you still are. Nothing's changed. Everything's changed.
Outside it's America. America. La 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 la.
So we cut across the field, as the skies ripped open, rain pours through a gaping wound, melting the women and children. Rain pours through a gaping wound, melting the women and children. Of America. That's you. that's a sign. Blood runs thin. See faces frozen still against the wind. See this blade. Welcome to side two of the cassette. We're finally starting to get to know this album after all this time. You think you know it, then you find you don't. Like a friend or a country that you think you know, and then they surprise you. That's what this next song is about. And it's about how landscape can change in a country, in a person, in a town, and you're not looking. Even in a magnificent country like this one, even in God's country, you have to stay awake to dream. Is that not right? Stay awake to dream. Flag. I've seen through the mysterious mind of Anton Corbin, and at this point in the album and this evening's proceedings, it might be correct for us to thank you for giving the Irish safety and sanctuary for hundreds of years and even to still now. Thank you. We don't forget we're guests of the nation. I met a cop earlier today who said he was at, I forget his name, he said he was at the original Joshua Tree thing, and he was 13, which is a little worrying, but he said you broke your shoulder before the show. I said, that's right, I had. And he said, and you explained that you couldn't play harmonica. And I told the cop, I said, my shoulder's absolutely fine now, but I still can't play I am so sorry. Sullivan, he's been with us from the very beginning of this adventure. I mean, age 17. Joe Hurley, who's mixing the sound tonight, has played every single show that U2 has done since we became U2, I think. Willie Williams, almost the same, who directed this whole creative director, did an incredible job. Right back since now, it's just the most incredibly, it's a incredible privilege to be on the stage with these people. I just want to say that. And This is the last night on the on this American leg. We were only going to be, this would have been our last night. We decided to come back and try a few more shows. We just kind of got stuck to it. It's a beautiful feeling getting inside these songs again. Some of the songs have mixed feelings, and it's sometimes difficult to step inside them. This one brings us back to a beautiful young man that we met in New Zealand, and he ended up coming home with us and working with us, and next thing we lost him in a motorcycle accident, gone in a split second. And I'm sure everybody here has a story like that, sadly. Somebody, a beautiful life stolen away from them too quick. And that's, I meet him, I meet other people when I get inside this song. So there's no end to grief. That's how we know there's no end to love. This is One Tree Hill.
Thank you. bring you a message. The world will come to a flaming end at midnight tonight.
You hear about Trump?
Your name is Trump.
I am the only one. Trust me. I can build a wall around your homes that nothing will penetrate.
What do we do? How do we save ourselves?
You ask, how do you build that wall? You ask, and I'm here to tell you.
You're a liar, Trump.
Why don't you keep your mouth shut, mister?
Haven't you said enough already? Now get out of here.
To believe hands of love, hands of love. cut down, taken from us, hear the heartbeat. We hear the heartbeat. In the wind, we hear their laughter.
Thank you for giving us a great life.
Thank you.
One we certainly never expected and can't deserve, but thank you. These Joshua Tree songs have really looked after us. And at the end of the American leg, I think it's right for us to again thank the U2 crew for their extraordinary work. Thank you. Stick around.
imagine if there was a big stadium and there was thousands of people in that stadium and you would talk to them. What would you tell them?
اسمي أميمة من سوريا عمري 15 عام بحب إني أكون سعيدة وبحب إني أشوفكم سعداء بدي الناس كلها تحقق أحلامها أنا بحب إني أروح على أمريكا لأنه هي بلد كثير حلوة والواحد بيقدر إنه يكون سعيد فيها بلد متحضرة وبلد الأحلام
Amen. Is there a time to learn thy name? Imagination.
beautiful day. When sisters around the world go to school like their brothers, it's a beautiful day. When the place you call home is the place you want to live, it's a beautiful day. And when women around the world, when women of the world unite to rewrite history as her story, that's a beautiful day. Womankind, educate my mind, explain all these controls. Can't sing, but I got soul. The goal is elevation. Going up. What is your name?
Blethwick.
From Cleveland?
I think we're all from Cleveland today.
You are a remarkable, remarkable. Wow. Might have met me match there. Wow. There's where I left them.
No way.
Wow.
Beth.
So good. Thank you. Beautiful. Carnival. That's right. Carnival. So we'd like to dedicate this next song to some other great women, other than Beth, that we've grown up with. Beth, my wife Ali is here. And it's her second show. And normally the girls aren't that hot, they're just saying. But we want to dedicate this next song to all women in our life, and seriously, extraordinary women that we live with, our partners, our mothers, our daughters, and to the women of our crew, for start. Women we work with, women who work on their birthdays. Isn't that right, Bex? It's Bex's 40th birthday. Would you say happy birthday to Bex? She's under the stage somewhere. Happy birthday to you. Also to the great women in our audience who we feel we know, other than Beth, and the great women in far-off circumstances that we can never know, who stand up or sit down for the rights, women who resisted and insisted and persisted. You light our way. Sometimes I feel like I don't know. Sometimes I feel like checking out. I wanna get it wrong. Can't always be strong. And love, it won't be long.
Love is like a secret that gets
You like our luminous icons? Incredible women? Sometimes it takes these luminous figures to change things, but actually most times it doesn't. It's most times it takes mass movement, social movements. That's what changed history. And it's worth remembering that when you're standing in a crowd of how many people from Cleveland, I would want to listen to you. It's nothing an elected official fears more than the millions getting organized. So that's what we're trying to do, the One Campaign. We've got 8 million members, and we are looking for more. The One Campaign fights extreme poverty, and we try not to agonize, we try to organize. Isn't that right, Ish? We were working it in Canada earlier. That's right. Woo! Woo! As an example, it's worth remembering that HIV/AIDS was once a death sentence for the poorest. 35 million people died of that tiny little virus. Today, 18 million people take just one pill a day, and it keeps them alive. And you know who paid for it? These United States pay for the largest part of that. 18 million lives, and we should say thank you more. If you're an AIDS activist, well, if you're a US taxpayer, you're an AIDS activist. How about that? If you're a red company, you're in the red zones, you're AIDS activist. And this is the stuff that the left and the right all agree on. Punk rockers and soccer moms, stuff the military say makes the world safer. Stuff church people say makes the world fairer. It's an American story. It's a heroic story. The country does incredible things when it works together as one. Is it getting better? Do you feel the same? Will it make you easier on you now? Got someone to blame? You say one love, one life, it's what we need. Again, Willie. Did I disappoint you? Leave a bad taste in your mouth. You act like you never had love, and you won't. Come to raise the dead. Thanks for holding us up.